At 3, we're getting our first look at the TSA agent arrested after an arrest warrant was discovered in Florida. TSA says the warrant was for Assistant Federal Security Director Maxine McManaman, who worked here at Atlanta's airport. They did not specify what the warrant was for, but they say it came from the St. Lucie County Sheriff's Office. McManaman was arrested December 28th in Atlanta after arriving from an international flight.